3-year training program under the supervision of a specialist in their field with the aim of becoming a specialist in that field at the end of it.
We are training to be specialist ophthalmologists, so we see patients that have eye problems.
Eyes are awesome.
I love eyes. We come in, check any inpatients that we might have.
So anyone that was in hospital from the night before, then consults throughout the morning.
We might do some surgeries.
A break for lunch and some coffee if we get that.
We might see some emergencies as well. After the residency finishes, we have some pretty difficult exams to sit.
Fingers crossed, pass the exam at the end of it.
And then we become board certified specialists. After that, hopefully a whole career in ophthalmology.
Getting to, I guess, learn so much more about eyes.
Most excited just to see eyes all day, every day. That's the dream.